In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. And God said, let there be light. And there was light. Then God separated the water and the sky. He formed the seas and the land. Then he covered the land with trees and plants. Filled the world with all the creatures of the sea. Of the air. And all the creatures of the ground. And then he made us. To live in paradise. Until Adam and Eve disobeyed God. And ate the forbidden fruit. And with one choice, they learned both good and evil. Since then, since Cain killed Abel, God has seen too much evil in human hearts. Choices, wrong decisions. That's why this is happening. Our Creator decided to cleanse the earth. God warned me. He told me to build a boat. A boat to save our family. And all the animals. Every other living creature would die. And on the seventh day, God rested.
After the floodwaters engulfed the world, the Bible describes a new beginning for Noah's descendants and a chance to restore the relationship between God and humanity. A new faith in an all-powerful Creator is being born.